Well, today at lunch I had some chips and guacamole, and some of the chips are still stuck to my teeth and guacamole, so I feel kind of gross. I'm gonna brush my teeth now. Let's see down here. Oh, there's the toothpaste. And get my toothbrush out. Oh man, there's hardly any toothpaste left. Oh, gross, look at that. Can you see that? Can you see this stuff? Oh my God, is that gross or what? I hope this translates, but it looks pretty damn empty. Let's see. Oh my goodness, that's pretty gross. I got better find some toothpaste. Something else to brush my teeth with. I'm gonna throw that away. Lovely placid scene on the way to the kitchen. Oh, that's just fantastic. Open up the cabinet, see what we have here. Peanuts, peanut butter. I don't think I better brush my teeth with peanut butter. What's this stuff? Pesto paste. Oh, that's close to toothpaste. But, you know, guacamole's in my teeth already, so I don't think I better do that. There's some dog treats and Fiber One bars and olive oil. That might work if I can't find anything else. Let's see. La Choy. All right, let's look in the fridge. That ought to be fun. Hi, President Obama. Okay, let's see. Here we are in the fridge. Well, the Tropicana orange juice, that won't work. Anderson Ericsson milk won't work either. How about some Bertolli organic? Oh, so it's got to be good. Olive oil and basil. So let's try brushing my teeth with that. Okay. I'll get them back upstairs. And I've got the Bertolli. And let's see, got my toothbrush. Yeah, this is going to work. Okay, zip that in there. Okay, and let's see what happens. That is really good. Yep, that worked just fine. Okay, see you later. Bertolli, it's organic. It is. You know, that's one of the most exciting dental experiences I've ever had. It's organic. It's organic. Organic. We're talking organic, people. It is organic.